Do every morning experiment on timing progression. Let's start singing and tapping recording. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, divided by 3, 4 laps, multiply 2 equal 4.42 seconds for 1 beat front and back eighth note. Strongest bounce, this, or this, this, and this. First 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 second bar, first beat. The difference is 120 milliseconds divided by 0.42 seconds. It's 29%, roughly 33%, 1/3 bounce, roughly. And the weakest bounce is 3rd bar, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the difference is 3, means 30 milliseconds. 3 divided by 4, 2 equal 7% bounce. Yes. So let's listen. I'm going to play the piano.